All right, guys, so today we're gonna be making a shade for our little corner window there. In the summertime, the sun just comes right in there, it gets super hot. So it's nice to be able to cover that, and all the shades online are just kind of not, I guess, really what we're looking for. It doesn't have to be anything complicated. I'm probably just gonna throw up some cardboard in there, kind of paint it a little bit, and call it good. So let's get started. First, we gotta measure that. All right, guys, so it's pretty much 21 inches. It goes from the corners to the top, 21, and along the middle, it goes to about 20. So kind of a weird shape. So what I'm gonna do here is we got some cardboard. Just get our, pretend this is our window right here in the corner. That's what we're going to make our measurement from right here. And we're going to go from 21 inches. So if we hold this right here, here is 21, so we're just going to go here like this. Okay. So not too bad there. Might need a little bit of trimming, but you guys kind of get the idea there. Just draw yourself a line on that, and then we're going to get some scissors, cut that out. Alright, so these windows kind of some weird shapes. Okay-ish, it's pretty close. We can get somewhere in the middle of that. We're going to just cut right along this one, and then we'll trim it out. It doesn't work here. So I think towards the middle part, the thinner anyways, which is kind of a weird shape for a window. Cut this out here. All along the cut. At least this will be kind of equidistant. Okay. And also, we have kind of a long edge here as well. So we're going to go ahead and cut that just right along the crease. So that's pretty good looking. Let's see exactly how that's gonna fit up in the window. I think I need to trim a little bit off. Let's go, I'll check it out though. And I think I'm just gonna duplicate that. We'll just do an identical cutout there for the other side. So I can just trace on this cardboard piece here. So we're going to basically the windows have that little track part, or it's got that inner where the paint is, the frame goes around the paint. So I want this to fit up in there so it blocks out everything and doesn't look too bad on also. So I think I'm just gonna take some paint and just kind of go over this. I'm gonna see if I can get one up in there. And we'll see here real quick. We can throw it up in the window again. Fold in one side and call it good. All right, well, so I'm also gonna just kind of paint it, go over a little bit. It doesn't have to be like pure white, just kind of maybe some little browns coming through to give it kind of a texture look, and then we'll call it good. So, yeah, thanks for watching, guys. We'll catch you next time.